Our performance continued its successful streak into the second half of 2017, with business recording stellar performances. We launched new products, among other successes. In this video newsletter, we reflect on EFG Hermes's most significant achievements of the year that have prepared us for a promising 2018. 2017 was a record-breaking year for EFG Hermes Investment Banking on all KPIs. The division led the Middle East in ECM transactions. In the second half of the year, we executed the second largest IPO in the history of the UAE market, acting as global coordinator on a DFM listing for the highly anticipated MR Developments IPO. In its second major push under the new merchant banking strategy, the division acted as sole financial advisor in Al Futtaim Group's $60 million US debt refinancing, and as buy-side advisor to the group's acquisition of a 30% stake in Cairo Festival City Mall. In Egypt, we served as the sole sell-side advisor in the bakery shop's sale of its 51% stake in Native Markets Limited, and acted as sole global coordinator and bookrunner in Dice Ready-Made Garments' initial public offering. Our securities brokerage division had an exciting and highly successful year. The division led several regional markets, where we ranked first in EGX, ADX, and NASDAQ Dubai as of November 2017. We continued to grow our market shares in Pakistan and Kenya and maintained leadership positions across our MENA markets. Additionally, our brokerage division considerably expanded its execution activities by the end of the year. This half of 2017 saw the launch of global multi-asset trading platform EFG Hermes One, which provides clients with access to financial instruments in global exchanges and more than 35,000 financial products. The structured products team also increased our structured product AUMs to $900 million in less than a year since inception. In November, EFG Hermes held its annual London MENA conference, with this year's event featuring an expanded roster of represented companies, including 20 key frontier emerging markets and capital market leaderships attending high-profile panels. The division also received several awards in the second half, including Broker of the Year in Kuwait, Egypt, and the UAE at the Global Investor MENA Awards, and Best Broker in Egypt at the EMEA Finance African Banking Awards. Before the end of the year, EFG Hermes Research launched its new state-of-the-art research platform, which provides clients with one-click access to our award-winning insights through their preferred devices. The division also made significant progress in its plans for expansion, increasing coverage to include more than 200 companies across key regional and frontier markets. Following the launch of our Pakistan office, we have expanded coverage to 16 companies across four sectors, including banking, oil and gas, automobiles, and fertilizers. In July, EFG Hermes Asset Management was awarded mandates from Ahli United Bank of Egypt to manage two funds, bringing the division's total domestic fund count to 18. This marks the first partnership between EFG Hermes and the bank. Our asset management division was also named Best Asset Manager Solutions Provider by the European Magazine in this half of the year, and it was named Best Asset Manager in Pan Africa and Egypt at the EMEA Finance African Banking Awards. RX Healthcare Fund, our $200 million Africa-focused healthcare private equity fund, kicked off its investor roadshow in the fourth quarter of 2017. The fund also successfully onboarded global medical technologies provider GE Healthcare as an anchor limited partner. Meanwhile, our European renewable energy investment platform, Vortex, continued its positive performance. Vortex's solar portfolio exceeded budgeted figures for the ninth month of 2017 as the result of ongoing revenue optimization activities pursued by our asset management team. Currently, Vortex's net operating capacity stands at 822 megawatts and is on its way to reaching 1 gigawatt. In line with Vortex's strategy of eyeing key investors from around the globe to diversify its partner base, it sold a 45% equity stake in Vortex Solar to Malaysia's second largest pension fund, KEWA, in a 67.5 million British pound transaction. 2017 has been an incredibly successful year for EFG Hermes, and we are excited to see all lines of business continue to thrive in 2018.